Prepare for a lunar trifecta. Early in the morning on January 31st, Canadians will be able to witness a blue moon, a supermoon, and a total lunar eclipse. Combined, we will see a super blue blood moon. On any average cycle, this would just be a full moon, which occurs when the moon is fully illuminated by the sun. But on the 31st, we will see the second full moon of this month, which is known as a blue moon. Blue moons are infrequent and usually occur once every 2.7 years. In addition, the moon will be closer to Earth in its orbit, which is known as perigee. When this coincides with the full moon, it's known colloquially as a supermoon. It appears about 14% larger in diameter and 30% brighter than usual. The third celestial phenomenon will be a total lunar eclipse. The Earth will move between the Sun and the Moon, which will give the Moon a rich blood orange color. Unlike a solar eclipse, a lunar eclipse does not require special viewing equipment. It's safe to look with your naked eye. In Canada, only Western provinces will be able to see a total eclipse from start to finish. Weather permitting, British Columbia and the Northwest Territories will likely get the best view of the total eclipse. Southern Alberta, Yukon, and Saskatchewan may also get a clear view. The eclipse will start at about 2:50 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. The best viewing, totality, will begin at 4:52 Pacific and will reach totality by 5:30. Due to the time the moon sets, Eastern Canada will only be able to glimpse a partial eclipse, starting at about 6:48 Eastern Standard Time. It will last about half an hour. The moon will darken, but it won't turn red. NASA lunar blogger Gordon Johnston says your best chance viewing from the East Coast is to get to a high elevation with a clear view and look west. Enjoy the view.